What's up, everybody? Frank Valkyrie, welcome to the channel. If you're new to the channel, I'm sorry you happen to click on this face. But if you want to stay, let's go together straight away into reacting to Fagner. Fagner sounds like if you said Wagner, but from a Dutch person. Fagner. I like to listen to Fagner. Anyway, Espumas Ao Vento. This was your suggestion. Let's go. Also, guys, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. A lot of you telling me don't get notification. Click the bell, you get notified. Spudabre, the only dude wearing himself. Let's go. I'll make some new merch, don't worry. Please, video, don't get blocked, please. Thank you very much.
Sei que errei, tô aqui pra te pedir perdão. Cabeça doida, coração na...
I like the Stevie Wonder harmonica underneath there. And this has much more sort of 70s R&B vibe to it already. I don't know why.
Sem saber direito a hora e o que fazer, eu não encontro uma palavra só pra te dizer. Ah, se eu fosse você, eu voltava pra mim de novo.
E se eu fosse você, eu voltava pra mim de novo. Is he saying like, and if you would just come back to me again? If you still have inside of you a little bit of me, meme means a little bit of me. Wow! Well, depends how long ago you have ejaculated inside of her. It could be that there are traces of cells or bacteria or whatever. Hopefully not an STD, huh? Those are not the kind of things you would leave inside other people.
Não é coisa de momento. Mania que dá e passa. O amor deixa marca que não dá pra pagar.
Obviously it's the slow beat and the ballad and the piano and you know, like, that makes this much more 70s. Looks like almost as it was a Lionel Richie song, you know, in that way.
Aqui pra te pedir perdão. Cabeça doida, coração na mão. Desejo pegando fogo. Sem saber direito a hora. Eu não encontro uma palavra só pra te dizer. Ah, se eu fosse você, eu voltava pra mim de novo. Uma coisa que...
Wow, I just got the break there. Bam, in the chorus. E de una cosa fica certa, amor. A porta vai estar sempre aberta, amor. O meu jar vai dar una festa, amor. Na hora que você chegar. E de una cosa fica certa, amor. A porta vai estar sempre aperta, amor. O meu jar vai dar una festa, amor. That's a very nice chorus. If I understand correctly, saying this door, you know, this door will stay always open. Dude, who hurt you? Somebody hurt you. And if she did, maybe that door shouldn't be always open. I'm just saying. Huh? I'm just saying. But anyway, beautiful. Beautiful expression. It's actually also an expression we used in Italian. La porta è sempre aperta. Huh? When you want to give a friend or somebody the sense that you're there for them. So
perdão, cabeça, coração, mão,
Desejo pegar fogo. Well, I'm trying, but I'm too early. This could be also an interesting song to cover. I really enjoy the ballad vibe of it. Perhaps even translated in Italian with the guys. We gotta check it out. We'll see.
E sem saber direito a hora. Eu não encontro uma palavra só para dizer a ser você. Não devo ser melhor. Que uma coisa fique certa, amor. A porta vai estar sempre aberta, amor. Meu olhar vai dar uma festa, amor. Na hora que você chegar.
Sorry, I'm making a little bit of a mess. I apologize for all the wrong notes and stuff, but it's just fun. I'm feeling the song. I like the vibe of it, and it's also very singable. I think it's a very nice sing-along song, and I understand the meaning, of course. Broken-hearted song. Those are always the best, because sooner or later you have gone through that experience of being rejected or finding out that actually you were not as important as you thought you were, and then you're left alone looking at yourself in the mirror and understanding what it is that you accept about yourself or you don't, and that confrontation for the first time. That's painful, that's real and helpful if you embrace it and if you learn from it.
E de uma coisa fique certa, amor. A porta vai estar sempre aberta.
I'm paraphrasing. There is this phrase, I forgot where is it from. I don't know if it's Dante or from some other biggest name of Italian literature or somebody else. I don't remember. E mi è dolce naufragare in questo mare, and it's sweet to just how do you say naufragare? Be at the word doesn't come anymore. Just being dragged by the currents of the sea. It's an expression of saying like when you basically indulge, you know, in a feeling. And sometimes we like to indulge into sort of like this sadness, you know, that we get from remembering the past, or like the longing we feel for a past love.
O meu olhar vai dar uma festa, amor. Na hora que você chegar.
Hey, my man Fagner here didn't exactly age like, still has awesome hair, the same intensity in the gaze, but, Fagner, you live too many lives, god damn it. Guys, this was awesome. Perhaps, maybe, I could sense that maybe it's kind of more commercial song, yet very nice. I approve, I enjoyed all of it, so if you want to see more Fagner, let me know. Also, please subscribe. Go watch the other videos. Was it weird enough?